जी अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सो टुडे वी आर विद सलमान एंड सलमान आपका फेवरेट हॉबी, योर फेवरेट हॉबी इज प्लेइंग गिटार एंड सिंगिंग म्यूजिक। सो यू हैव आई कैन सी 2-3 डिफरेंट गिटार्स, सो व्हाट्स द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज थ्री?
सो दीज गिटार्स आर अकूस्टिक गिटार्स व्हिच मींस दे आर लाउड इनफ, दे आर हॉलो।
ओके,
सो दे मेक देयर ओन साउंड।
ओके,
एंड दिस गिटार is an electric guitar.
Okay.
And it's more solid. It's semi-hollow. It's got a couple of holes in here, but you don't really hear anything when the guitar is not switched on. So this is the sound it makes without.
Okay.
But when you have these two pickups here, these are like microphones. They pick up the strings. And they allow it and amplify the sound. Okay. Plus you can make different kinds of sounds with the guitar. So this pickup and this pickup have different sounds. So if I put on this pickup, it's more more trebly.
Okay.
And this is more of a medium sound, more mellow.
Okay.
And you can do in between. You can make all kinds of different things. And you can make some effects, like with this, for example. You've got the echo. See?
Oh. Wow.
You can do this type of sound. See that? This is a vibrato.
Okay.
What used by Keith Richards of the Rolling Stones. He used this type of sound. One of the very famous songs they wrote.
Okay.
So you can do all kinds of things with this electric guitar. It makes all kinds of different sounds. And you can play lead guitar, which is where you can play sounds. I'm playing a lot of Rolling Stones songs.
Okay.
So Keith Richards used to play his songs in a different type of tuning, which makes it gives a different sound.
So you like Rolling Stones?
I like Rolling Stones guitar playing.
Okay.
So they used to do lots of kind of rock songs. You can also make the guitar sound kind of with overdrive.
Okay.
So this is overdrive. Kind of really rock sound. And then you can make it even.
Okay.
It's real rock.
Okay.
Heavy sound.
Very nice.
he is.
Very nice. Yeah.
My past is distracted and diffused. My thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep and kiss you when you start your day. And a song I was writing is left undone. My thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep and kiss you when you start your day. Take these purple wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbirds sing in the dead of night. Take those sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird sing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to be free. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You're only waiting for this moment to be free.
Yeah. Wow, very nice.
There you go.
Playing daisies, singing a lazy song beneath the sun.
Oh, summer wine. gone when April strikes its sign. She took my silver spurs, the dollar and the dime, and left me craving for more summer wine.
Good.
Somebody can listen to a song twice and then pick up the chords and play it perfectly.
Like Salman.
Like him. That means that he's got one hell of a musical ear.
Yeah, this is, he only heard it like once or twice just
yeah,
now.
Yeah, he just heard it now, right now.
Yeah.
He played it twice for him.
Yeah.
And he played it.
Yeah.